Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends and welcome to this Marg ERP tutorial in which we will discuss on sale option of voucher entry. It keeps record of all entries related to sales along with cash, credit and the sale voucher. You can enter sale amount and tax percentage in this sale voucher. So let's see the process of the sale option of this voucher entry. That's how you can use it in Marg. As you all know that whenever entries are done of sale and purchase, it is being done in two ways, that is inclusive and exclusive. Inclusive is, like for example, if the billing of 1000 rupees is being done, then whatever tax which is to be applied will be included in the total bill value. It means whatever be the value of the total bill, the tax will be included in the total bill value only. And in exclusive, tax will be applied on the billing amount. Suppose if the billing of 1000 rupees is being done, then the tax will be applied on that billing amount. Means total bill value plus tax. Now we will create sale voucher entry in both ways. Let's take an example and let's implement it in the software and understand the sale option of voucher entry through this example. Like goods sold to home distributors for rupees 10,000 on 21st August 2018 with 5% tax. Now let's implement this example in the software in both ways. Let's come to the software and go to accounts menu, then to voucher entry and then enter on sale option. And in this sales voucher entry window, we will enter the required details. Like in date field, we will enter the transaction date, on which date goods were sold. Then press enter key. After this, you will select the ledger, means you will select that party to which the goods were sold. And as per given example, goods were sold to the home distributors. So we will select home distributors in the ledger here. Then press enter. So a window of GST summary will be opened. Press enter. As you will press enter, a window of HSN SSC code list will be displayed. From here, you will select the tax which was applied at the time of sale of goods to home distributors. And as per example, we have mentioned 5% tax. So here we will select 5% tax. Press enter, then enter the quantity, then enter the amount which we want to take from this party. And as you will press enter after entering the amount, then you will see amount is now 9,523.81 rupees instead of 10,000. So this is inclusive. In this, software has separated the taxable amount and the tax. So when you will calculate this taxable amount and this IGST amount, so its value will be 10,000 rupees only. Means the tax of rupees 476.19 rupees was already included in the bill value. Press end key. You can see the total amount of 10,000 is shown. Again press end key. So a adjustment window will be opened. We will select new reference from this drop down and we will settle this reference by pressing enter key. So you will come to the window of sales voucher entry and can see the voucher entry of sale. Keep pressing enter key, and here in narration, if you want to feed any narration for the record, then you can mention here like payment received or whatever you want to give, you can mention it here. Then press enter and click on save button and save this sales voucher entry. So we understood the sale voucher with an example of inclusive tax. With this same example, we will now create sale voucher by applying tax in exclusive way, in which we will go firstly to master menu, then to Marg setups, then go to control room option, then enter on GST setup field. Then from this VAT setup window, we will enter on accept, and from this drop down set this option goods value I inclusive E exclusive in accounting voucher to E means exclusive, and we will set this GST and surcharge calculate on option to B means surcharge calculate on GST. Then press escape key and click on yes to save the changes. So as you will click on yes to save changes, then this warning window will be opened, working changed, run file maintenance option for error free working. So to run file maintenance, we will press enter key. Now again, go to Accounts menu, then to Voucher Entry and enter on Sale. Enter the date, then select Ledger, Ohm Distributors. Then we will take 5% tax from the HSN or SSE window. Now we will enter the quantity, then enter the amount 10,000 and then press Enter. So you can see 10,000 amount remains 10,000 because the tax will be applied on the amount. So whatever will be the tax, that will be added on the bill value. So what will be the bill value? The bill value plus the tax applied on it. Press Enter. And you can see here 5% tax on the amount of 10,000 is being applied, which gives the bill value of 10,500. In this way, we can create sale voucher entry in inclusive and exclusive ways. So friends, we have learned how we can create sales voucher entry in Marg ERP software. Thanks for watching.